Karachi, the original capital of Pakistan, is the country's largest city, with more than 12 million people living here. Located on the southwest coast, it's home to the region's busiest port, which makes it the country's economic hub. And it's here, thousands of miles away from his home in Stratford-upon-Avon, that Wazir Mahmood is galvanizing the nation to stand up against terrorism. It's a message he hopes will help address the negative images of Islam, which all too often dominate news headlines, as he and his family found out post 9/11.
The motivation came from my children. Post 9/11, there were two real concerns to them. One was the way that Islam was being portrayed in the media and the way that they were being stereotyped. And the second reason, which I think was more important, was the way that they felt that Muslims, young British Muslims, were actually interpreting Islam.
To combat this, Wazim set up the Hamnahi Foundation. In Urdu, it means "This is not us." The foundation's latest campaign has seen 60 million Pakistani people sign a petition denouncing violence in the name of Islam.
Media has played a huge role in spreading the message, from billboards like these in Karachi to radio inserts in Peshawar and nationwide newspaper coverage. Over the last 4 weeks, the message has spread steadily, and the biggest celebrities have come out to endorse the campaign.
And to help Pakistan speak out, more than 6,000 Razikars, volunteers, have been collecting signatures from rural areas to cities. And here too, the volunteers are hard at work.
It's very moving to see them. It gets me there, because I didn't really expect that much support here. I knew that we'd get a few million people, but 50 million? It's almost as if we've given them something that they've been waiting for.
And so Wazim has come to empower the Pakistanis. But why not do all this closer to home? After all, the West Midlands and the UK has had its fair share of homegrown terrorism.
As you know, the 7/7 bombers all had links back here. They all came back here. A lot of young Muslims are coming back here. And I think we need to address the problem where the root cause is, and the root cause is here.
Whilst the campaign has so far been focused here in Pakistan, Wazim hopes it will spread overseas and in particular into the West Midlands, where there's a large British Muslim community. The question is, if it does spread, will it make any difference at all? Satnam Rana, BBC Midlands Today, Karachi, Pakistan.